One taught me patience and one taught me pain. Now I'm so